Hole 4. An elevated tee gives you a good view of this sweeping dogleg par 4. Although the hole bends to the left, it is advisable to hug the left side of the fairway from the tee, as the camber slopes markedly from left to right. A good drive will leave most players about 150 to go. There are two large bunkers guarding the right of the green, so the left side is always a good target with your approach.